I think the general atmosphere is not satisfactory because we are living under the shadow of all this life-threatening danger. Don't be shying away and don't be scared by all this sort of the apparently frightful atmosphere. No matter how hard it might be in front of you, the situation is not that satisfactory. You still have to face with it. Bravely, champion on.